Video this morning shows two suspects police say opened fire on a playground in the Bronx, wounding two kids. Investigators say the 12-year-old girl and 16-year-old boy were on a basketball court. It happened Monday night at around 11:30 in the Longwood section. Sources tell us the victims didn't know the suspects, and investigators believe the kids were mistaken for gang members. Both of the victims are expected to be okay. So far, no arrests.